Here we are at the plains of San Agustin, west of Magdalena, New Mexico. And that flat, very boring looking land behind me actually hides a very rich geologic history. In the Cenozoic, tensional stress, that's pull-apart stress, created three graben, which are basins. And those basins collected sediment that was eroded from the land around it. And then in the Pleistocene, when Earth plunged into an ice age and much of North America was under massive glaciers, the climate in New Mexico was wetter and cooler, and a lake formed in this area. And at its maximum extent, that lake covered about 450 square miles and was about 250 feet deep. And the sediment that accumulated in that lake created the flat area you see behind me. Now today, this ancient lake bed is very important for the science of astronomy, because today it is home for the Very Large Array Radio Telescope. This telescope is different from optical telescopes, which look at the visible light that we can see. See, distant objects in the cosmos, stars and galaxies, all emit radio waves that are invisible to us, but that telescope can record. So that telescope gazes millions and billions of miles into the sky, looking at those distant celestial objects and giving us a picture of our universe.